I was telling you this before the break. I was at journalist college when that game happened, and I was with a guy called Mark Stillman, and he put his entire year's grant, without telling his parents, on Steve Davis to win when he was 8-0 up at 8-1 on, to win like 100, and he lost the entire lot. And I was with him as you sank the last black. And I've seen crushed people in my time. Oh. This guy, so he spent the summer in Harlow Town Park.